Let's watch what he says. Mission 10.
I'll be relaying orders to you from now on. Estovakia's remaining forces are starting to gather near the desert in East Honey. They're combining all of their forces in an attempt to stop us from recapturing Grace Marion. This operation will involve a very intense siege battle. Once the enemy's line of defense is ruined, chase them down. If you let them escape, they're going to fortify their defenses around Grace Marion. I know you must be chomping at the bit to get going, but taking out the enemy here pretty much guarantees us victory. We'll make it back to Grace Maria alive. All of us. Engage.
Let's go.
Talisman, which plane should I take? How about my weaponry? Talisman, which plane should I pick? Talisman, how about my weaponry?
Look how cool our planes look. It's like almost matching.
Garuda team, time to take off.
Yeah, no emotion.
As long as I win, I'll do whatever it takes. Let's do this, Garuda 1.
Just shut up.
That's enough talking. Enemy forces are spread.
Thank you.
Our mission space.
My guys are just with the doctor. We need your government.
We've got armored vehicles on their way to take the airport. Provide cover and fire on enemy fighters before they can take off.
I know that.
Don't destroy the runway if it can be helped. It won't be much use if it's all blown up. Yeah, it's been the SCS she's bringing up. Quick, get that tank battalion more on the front.
Are approaching the target airspace.
These guys need business.
I'm coming, I'm coming. Out of ammo. Okay. Yeah, go help those. No. Go help the bombers. Why am I? Just got some, just got some.
Enemy unit approaching. It's an armed LCAC, a hovercraft unit. The armored LCAC unit just split off into two groups. Tricky as a
What the hell do you think I'm protecting right now?
Our northern ground unit is now engaged.
Shit, I hit this flak. Stop killing my bombers. I'm gonna get hit by that stupid flak.